This year, we assessed more than 400,000 properties. That's about 7,000 more than last year. 372,000 of those are residential, and 28,000 are non-residential, commercial, industrial, and apartment buildings. Single family saw a decrease of 0.8%. Duplexes, triplexes, and fourplexes saw a decrease of 0.3%. Condominiums and townhomes saw a decrease of 4.5%. And apartments saw a decrease of about 2.2%. It's important to know that that does not reflect individual properties. It's an overall grouping number. It is important to remember that the city collects both municipal and provincial education taxes. Both are reflected on the tax notices that are mailed at the end of May. The owners of a household valued at $399,500 that realize a typical market change will experience a municipal tax increase of about $76 or $6 per month. This estimate is based on the 2.6% budget increase that Council approved in December. The actual bill numbers will not be available until the end of May, after Council is able to fine-tune the budget and the provincial education numbers are known. So in summary, the 2019 assessment notices were mailed. I encourage everyone to review their assessment notice carefully. Use our information that's on the website, both via the edmonton.ca and the secure website, using your password. If you have any questions or concerns, give us a call. And remember, if you do have concerns that are not resolved, you have until March 11th to file a complaint with the Assessment Review Board.